And there's this. I think that's a sea dragon. And we're actually supposed to be over here, too. But I don't know where the entrance is to this area. So, exploring we will go. Don't get stuck, don't get stuck, don't get stuck. I don't know if it's up here or down below. Whoa, 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 whoa. Just, yep, yep, yep. You just. Skeleton down there. There's a Reaper skeleton down there. No, sir. Is that the entrance down there? I know there's an entry point over here somewhere. I just don't know where. Oh, Mr. Sea Dragon. Shoot fireballs at us. You know, because that's what he does. That's the entrance, right over here.
The volcanic rock, which has formed in this area, can be carbon dated to between 800 and 3,000.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
access to artifact. Whoa, 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 whoa. Stay on the path. Stay on target. Follow this area. There we go. As a little platform while we take a look around. Okay. Oh, no. Up we go. That looks suspiciously like an entrance. Come on, there we go. Yeah. Ow. Tablet. Blue tablet.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, we got a gate here.
Seek fluid intake.
Right, water. Water.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Food. Another purple tablet.
PDA data.
System is south-southeast of this position.
Alien facility location updated. Volcanic area connected to this cave system at depth 1.4 kilometers.
Okay.
Integrating new PDA data. Synthesizing ion power blueprints for alien data. Blueprints stored to data bank.
Nice. Okay. I think that's everything. Yeah, that's everything. Whew. Not sure this is very healthy to be around. Fossil data.
Integrating new PDA data.
Okay, let's take a look here. The aliens recorded data on indigenous organic remains originating between 10,000 and 1,000 years ago. The life forms on record feature an unusually low overlap with those encountered so far. Soil samples contain 300% higher concentrations of organic remains. Data supports a mass extinction event killing off a majority of the species and forcing rapid adaptation amongst the survivors. Tubes are grown artificially. We could get a new battery and power cell blueprints, which leverage advanced ionic energy to produce considerably longer. There's the warper parts. Hunter killer, avoid. Anything in the background? That's my dog. She's chewing on her little bone. A little crackling sound. She got herself a bone. There's the thermal plant. It's operating at 90% efficiency. Most of this energy is being stored. And primary containment facility. Depth 1.4 kilometers. Power distribution. ARC network. Sanctuaries. Alpha, Beta, Kappa. Quarantine enforcement. 35%. Disease research facilities offline. 20% reserve. And the primary containment facility. There's no clear way of interrupting the power flow. We should have a new piece of technology. Blueprints. Power. No? These are thermal plants. Is it under equipment? Advanced theories? Ah, sea dragon egg. Yeah. Oh. Creature egg, unidentified. Ion battery. Ion cube, gold, and silver. We need two ion batteries. That's easy to make. We've got plenty of gold and silver. If we don't have enough silver, I saw some on the way here. Okay. Head back to the ship. Get out of here now. I think it was right over here. nice and glide. Find our path again. There's some more kyanite. I don't know if I could drill that or not. Maybe we should drill that just in case we need it. I don't know, but... I don't know how much of this stuff we need. And I don't feel like looking it up. Guy seems rather stingy. Yeah, we didn't get. We only got three pieces from that. That's all right. We're just gonna go and follow the ramp. Not following the magma, please. Ow. We went 1,300 meters. Wow, quite a bit. Mr. Dragon. Nope, don't mind me. Just leaving. We're just leaving. Don't worry. Thank you. gold. Just to make sure we have enough. Pretty sure I do, but, you know, just better to be safe than sorry. Should be enough. All right, let's go and head out of here. Need to work on my timing a little bit. Charge our jump jets here. I think I caught a fish or something. Dude, you had to do that, didn't you? Freaking jerk.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I know. Yep.
Seek fluid intake.
Yep, working on it. I still haven't gotten that down yet, but yeah, well, whatever. It's fine.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Okay, we needed what to build what? Ion batteries, gold and silver ore. Gold, silver ore. Okay, we needed silicone rubber. Cubes. How many ion cubes did I take out of the... Oh, I took a bunch. Grab those. See how much power these things have. You guys are all at 100%. What if we can even recharge those? Let's put these in here. We wanted to... I'm going to make some ion batteries. There we go. 500. Wow. Cool. Got a blue tablet, an orange tablet. I probably need to make a purple tablet at some point, I'm guessing. Maybe. I don't know. Let's grab some food here. Okay, we need to do some building. I want to see how much power we have. We wanted to build the thermal reactor module. So I need a winding kit and polyaniline. And... wiring kit, polyaniline. Wiring kit... There's one. I think I need three salt. Wiring kits. Hydrochloric acid. Deep shrooms. Got it. Shrooms, three of those. One, two, three. Okay. Thermal reactor module.
Okay.
Alright, next, I need to upgrade the depth of this. However, I'm going to need to take the we're at 900. I need to go up to 500 meters in order to be to do this, or the engine or it'll explode. So, depth module. I need the Cyclops depth module. Mark 2. Prawn suit. Two lithium, five titanium. Right. Two lithium. One, two. One, two, three, four, five. Okay, give me that. Meters. Okay. Next, we need to upgrade the ship. Mark 3. Plasteel ingot. Easy enough. I think I have one laying around. Maybe. If not, I'll build one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ah, get out of the way. 10. Plasteel ingot takes titanium, and it also takes some lithium. Don't remember how much. Steel. I wonder. Okay. So if I pull this out, I'm going to make a save. Because I don't want to go back up 500 meters. I'm going to make a quick save here. And what we're going to try to do is pull this module out. Run over to the mod station. Do the depth module and drop it back.
Warning. Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Make it. Okay. Boom. Nice. How much damage did we take from that? Not a little bit. Cool. Is there any other modules that we should or could build? Thermal reactor, we got. Decoy tubes. Nah. Fire suppression system, no. No. I could build this just to have it. Got the sonar, shield generator we've got, engine efficiency, at least... No, we don't need anything else. Okay. We're gonna go deeper. And we're gonna put all this crap away. Give me some of these. I don't know why I needed so much kyanite, but you've been upgraded. You've been upgraded. Was there something else that I needed to build? Prawn suit depth module. No. Jumpsuit's done. Docking repair, don't need. Shield generator, we've got. I think that's all we need to go deeper. Oh, this could be such a big mistake, but we're going to do it anyway. What do I need to build up tablets? I'm out of purple tablets. I'm going to build a couple. Two diamonds. Two diamonds. Do I have any diamonds? I do. I have two. I'm going to build two of them, just in case. I'm sure there's more diamond around if we need it. Right? Maybe? Go.
Engine powering up.
Down we go. Stupid things. Do we go that way? Maybe we go that way. Sorry. Thank you. They're little leeches. They're energy leeches. Will you get rid of them? Activate your shield. It's going to take me a minute to find. I think we're mashing the fish right now. So it was south southwest. South. Southwest, okay. South. Well, we have to first find the energy production facility, which I think is right over there. Looks like it goes down deeper. Let's go deep. Maybe. I don't know. That way? I don't know. Maybe that. Where's that hole I saw there? Getting there.
I am what you seek. Want to help you.
Okie dokie. Down further. This has got to be it right here. Oh yeah, there's a alien power thing, majabbers. Oh, Mr. Dragonface is over there. Let's park over here. That looks like the place we need to go to. I think we're just gonna zapify everybody.
Engine powering down.
Turn the power off. Okay, I think that's where we need to go. There is where we shall. Any damage to the ship? Nope, all good. Let's make sure we have some food and water. No, not that. No, there. Food and water. Food. And three of those. And food. I don't know how long we're going to be out, so. I don't think I need these. I got some tablets. Water, food. All right. Blue tablet. Okay.
Translating local alien broadcast. Warning, vaccine development program terminated. Emperor Egg Hatching Project terminated. Life specimens terminated. Evacuate immediately.
Well, we got a data thing up here. Let's grab this.
Integrating new PDA data.
See Emperor Fetus. Well, can't scan that. Look, I can scan that from here. Nope, guess not. Up. Ah, preserved egg casing. It's possible that remove his condition naturally was not met. From enzymes produced in the stomach's digestive system, the young Hesse specimen, these efforts were in vain. Ow. Crescent artifact. Unusual box. These are all just kind of fun little things you can scan. I'll scan them. Why not? Ah, I need a blue tablet. I need to go make a blue tablet. Unless there's one in one of these rooms. Let's go take a peek. Well, we'll go make a blue tablet. Stargate. Or Transgate, or whatever you want to call it. Dead end.
To be a biological archive storing more than 40 indigenous egg specimens in different states of development. Integrating new PDA data.
Another gate. Another gate. Hmm.
new PDA data.
Peepers entering the containment facility. Oh, okay. Outflow pipe.
Detecting unusually passive behavioral patterns in nearby predators. Reason unknown.
Give me a blue tablet, please. So I have to go back to the ship. Nah, I'm gonna have to go back to the ship. Nah, this is another gate. Oh, such as it is. Those? Yeah. There we go. Back to the ship. That's not very far away. We parked close. Yeah, I think he's left the ship alone. It doesn't look like he's done any damage to it. He was just swimming around it. And we are going to... Yes, a little warm. Yeah, maybe that wasn't such a good idea.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Thank you.
All systems online.
Yeah, he didn't do any damage to the ship. Okay, what do I need for the... blue tablet, some kyanite. Easy peasy. Excuse me. Where's my kyanite? I know I've got a bunch of it. It's in the back of the... It's in the back of the, I'm made out, taking it out of the... Really, where'd my kyanite go? I know I've got a bunch of it. Oh, did I store? I think I stored it up here. In here. No. Where did I store it? Did I store it in the back of the... Did I take it out? That's the question. I know, there's one piece. Probably looking right at it. I had a gazillion tons of this stuff. What did I do with it? Not in there. Is it in the back of the... Oh my gosh, I think it's in the back of the... I don't think I took it all out of the back of the prawn suit. Nope, I didn't. It's just a little warm, don't worry. I'll be fine. Doofy Dooferton. It'll be alright. Just a little toasty. Little singed hair. It's not a problem. Blue tablet. Alright, we're going to put the kinda in here. Necessary, sir.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
No, don't look at me. I'm not here. Okay. Are stuck. Ah. Looks like we're going for a swim.